Moving on, Duke football. Tough pill to swallow for that team with the loss of center Jack Walba. Yeah, it's tough. But they next man up for the Blue Devils as they play Notre Dame a little over a week. And Will Taylor, he's going to be the man under center. He's tough. Oh, he's smart. And he's had his own obstacles to overcome.
He was told, you know, after his injury his freshman year that he would never play football again, never run again. But, you know, here he is. He's battled through all the odds and is now a starter at Duke football for the second year in a row.
That's a tough dude, kind of guy you do not want to meet in an alley. Moving on here, the ECU Pirates, they've been looking for a September 19th game ever since Norfolk State pulled out due to COVID when the MEAC said, no, we're not playing football in the fall. The Pirates were hopeful, had some chances, but after shutting down their practices due to COVID for about 12 days, playing football on the 19th, that's probably a little too ambitious at this point.
I know they say 14 days or 10 days, but, I mean, the return to play protocol and then, you know, just slowly working them back in. It takes a long time to get those guys back. So it's going to be a while before we're back to full steam.
That's probably for the best. You want to do it, but you want to do it right. You want to do it safe. That's it for sports. I'm Chris Clark. Have yourself a good day, everybody.